I didn't mean any harm to come to the boy. Come on. You've got to think of tomorrow. You'll need all your wits about you if they get on to me. You might answer a fellow. Do be reasonable. What would it have been if you had lost me? That swine in the aquarium. Silly, jeering, dangerous brute with no more sense than... You didn't know. Quite right, too. I'm not the chap to worry a woman that's fond of me. You have no business to know. You'll have to pull yourself together, my girl. What's done can't be undone. You could do better now. What you want is a good cry. I know how you feel. Do you think it doesn't touch me? Do you think I fixed it so that he'd be killed? No. But I tell you who did. Your Scotland Yard friend from next door, Ted. Blame him. I'd have carried the thing myself, but he was hanging around watching, spying. I couldn't get away. Listen. It's done now. And there's the future. Perhaps. I don't know. Perhaps if we had a kid of our own. Pull yourself together a bit. That's better. Never green. Why can't that woman cook green stuff any better? Surely she's been long enough here to know how fond I'm of that sort of thing. I don't think I want any cabbage. Couldn't we send next door for some?
I don't.
Stevie.